All right. Good evening, welcome to Glenlawn tonight to our SEAC semi-final basketball game. We're really excited to see everybody out here, CGS fans, Glenlawn fans, Glenlawn students, little baby Charlotte, Coach Pirlo. So happy to see everybody here. We just wanted to do a real quick presentation, a quick but important acknowledgement of some graduating players who are playing in their last home game here at Glenlawn. So I just want to start and say off, bring them out. I have a little something for them, and then I just want to say something collectively about the group of grads. So first, I'd like to say a little something about Ken Monzo, number three here. Ken, if you want to come on out, come on out, Ken. This is not Ken's scene at all. Ken is one of the hardest working players that we've ever, really actually, that I've ever had here at Glenlawn. He has spent actually hundreds of hours putting in work here on his own, on top of all the work he does with our team. And his contributions to our program are great and immense. And he's a great skilled player. And we're just so happy here to be able to acknowledge him here tonight. So, congrats, Ken. All right, I'd like to now acknowledge Ibra Doso, number seven here. Ibra, come on up. All right. Soccer superstar, Ibra. Ibra's heading off to Carleton University on a soccer scholarship, and we've been so blessed to have his athletic talents on our basketball team. And I think my memory of Ibra, aside from having to remind him to be on time all the time, will be, for sure, without a doubt, his incredible clutch performance against Miles Mack at our Safe Invitational Tournament, where he scored 24 points in a single half, and it was really an outstanding game. So, congratulations, Ibra. Alright, and then lastly, I'd like to recognize our third assistant coach, and also a player here, Riel. The reason I introduced Rio as a coach is Rio suffered a season-ending injury 5 weeks ago. After his best game of the year, he suffered a wrist injury. But one of the things that's impressed me most about Rio is that he's really taken the responsibility of being a leader and a mentor to the young players on our team, and that contribution has been greatly valued. So I very much appreciate everything that Rio has brought to the table every day and faces some great challenges. So thank you so much, Rio. And then just collectively, before we go and get started here and play some basketball, as a group of graduating players, and as a group of graduating players on CJS, I just really want to say that it's this group of grads has faced a lot of adversity, as many of us have in the last couple years, really missed some opportunities. This group of grads didn't get a junior varsity season. So I think we're just so thankful and so lucky to be able to be in the gym here and play a really competitive basketball game that means so much to them and is a big part of their identity. So I'm just happy to be a part of that. Thank you for your support, and enjoy the basketball game. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Auntie, we need our best decisions. Best decisions.